I was with my kids, had some swing time, they had a wheel of the time, and when they had enough, they had their own playtime. So they entertained each other. And so I was working on my sermon, thinking about things, and half an hour later, I was checking on them, what they're doing, and I realized that Sean had been hammering something. He's taking a small piece of rock and hammering a big piece of rock. I took a picture, and he's like this. I said, "What are you doing for so long, using a rock to hammer another rock?" He says, "Daddy, I'm looking for treasure." I took a close up. "Nah?" I said, "Huh? What? Where's the treasure? Can you see it?" Well, the apparent treasure is this little thing, not taken very clearly, but it's supposed to shimmer and glitter in the light. It's a kind of a crystal, a kind of a quartz thing. And so the camera doesn't quite capture it. And so Sean says, "You see, there's a gem, there's a jewel there. I want to get it out." You say, you mean you've been hammering on this for the past half hour just for this thing? He says, "Yes, Daddy, come help me, come help me." And eventually he got this little piece of thing out and it looks like this on his hand. Can you see it? Well, as we walked away, he was saying, "Daddy, I worked really hard for this, you know." I said, "Yeah, very hard. Hammering for the past 40 minutes, 50 minutes. But I said, "Daddy, I started a long time ago." I said, "When?" "I started in term 3. "What, term 3? Sean, what is it now?" "It's term 4, week 2. "I started in term 3. "What, term 3? That's like 12 weeks earlier. You mean every week when you come to the park, you look for this rock and you hammer it?" "Yeah." That is diligence for you. For this lousy little piece of thing, he was willing to invest himself to make sure it comes out. My friends, you have something far, far, far more precious than this little crystal, even if it is diamond. It is nothing compared to the beauty of Jesus in your life. But you know what? It takes effort. It takes diligence to chisel away the flesh, the sin, the weaknesses of our lives, so that the beauty of Jesus may be seen.